Everybody, I'm Julian from the Creative Bubble Bear, and today I'm gonna show you how to draw a special character that personally I find it to be a little bit spooky, but in the same time it's very interesting and challenging to draw it, Pennywise the Clown. I hope this video is not too long, so I squeeze it how much possible I could, you know, to avoid those boring moments of coloring large areas, but in the same time I wanted to keep those relevant drawing steps for watching. So that be said, let's start it and let you enjoy this video. I will start by making simple shapes, that makes the drawing process more pleasant and build an overall shape easier and organic. A suggestion for you guys will be that when starting a painting, a drawing or something related to visual arts, just try to avoid chasing for insane detail from the beginning. You know, being like a printer, line by line, drawing like a machine. Avoid that. Doing so, there is big chances that you will focus so much on detail and lose the proportion. And finally, it goes to an unhappy result. So for avoiding that, it's very important to have a healthy structure without detail. And over this structure, you can build layer by layer of detail later. Don't worry. Now, let's speed a little bit. We'll be right back. We are very close to finish, so guys, if you found this video interesting and want to see more, don't forget to subscribe and give a like. If you have a suggestion, please note it down, and that's it. I'm Julian, and thank you for stepping by. See you on the next one. See you soon.